We're talking about the antibiotic reflux and necrotic enteritis. And, you know, last year when we talked about this, you said, Joe, there's no silver bullet. Everybody's looking for one, but there's no silver bullet. But I understand that at a meeting that you were speaking at last fall, that you indicated that there actually might be a big breakthrough. Can you tell us about that?
Well, we did test a product, and we've tested a lot of products that people have approached us about. And we did test a new product that someone had imported in, and they wanted to test it. And we put it in our necrotic enteritis model, challenge model. And I mean, just a few days after the challenge, I end up calling the sponsor saying, hey, I think we just found the silver bullet. This thing is, I mean, it is completely controlling the necrotic enteritis, actually better than our antibiotic control, that type of thing. And we were all excited about this.
You found what you were looking for,
thought,
right?
Man, this is it. And then after we sent the report and everything, later we got a call from the sponsor, and they found out that the product was laced with penicillin. And so
much for antibiotic free.
Yes, but we did confirm ability of our model to find products that work, because we know penicillin is a great product for treating necrotic enteritis.